Let's look now in Wisconsin. Planned Parenthood has announced that it will resume abortion services in Madison and Milwaukee. After Roe v. Wade was overturned last year, Planned Parenthood stops providing those services throughout the state due to uncertainty around an 1849 state law. This July, Dane County Circuit Clerk Judge Diane Schlippler ruled that the 173-year-old law doesn't apply to abortions. That's why the change is happening.